thing that we've got to take into account, which is major, are the commitments taken by Greece, by the Greek state, by the country itself, and especially as far as public debt is regarded.